Isaiah 11:1 through 10. A shoot shall come out from the stump of Jesse, and a branch shall grow out of its root, of his roots. The Spirit of the Lord shall rest on him, the Spirit of wisdom and understanding, the Spirit of counsel and might, the Spirit of knowledge and the fear of the Lord. His delight shall be in the fear of the Lord. He shall not judge by what his eyes see, or decide by what his ears hear, but with righteous he shall judge the poor and decide with equity. For the meek of the earth, he shall strike the earth with the rod of his mouth, and with the breath of his lips, he shall kill the wicked. Righteousness shall be the belt around his waist, and faithfulness the belt around his loins. The wolf shall live with the lamb, the leopard shall lie down with the kid, and the calf and the lion shall the foaling. Their young shall lie down together, and the lion shall eat straw like the ox. The nursing child shall play over the hold of the asp, and the weaned child shall put its hand on the adder's den. They will not hurt or destroy on all my holy mountain, for the earth will be full of the knowledge of the Lord as the waters cover the sea. On that day, the root of Jesse shall stand as a signal to the peoples, and the nations shall inquire of him, and his dwelling shall be glorious. The word of God for the people of God.
Thanks be to God.
Because our God is a God of justice, we too are people of justice, and equality will not rule over our land. The poor will live with the rich. The adult will learn from the child, and God's provision will be enough. We light this candle today to provide a reminder that is even a small flame is enough to cast a light all around it. Assurance that God for justice can speak with the voice of God. And so we offer this mysterious prayer.
Thanks, Jesus, come and come.
That was a lot of reading.